See, my controller doesn't has a mind of its own, right? And I've been playing this game. This is the game I've been playing right here. Where's it at? Find it. Right there. It's the game I've been playing. Bought the game for the computer. I've been playing it on here. And I got a control. See, my controller charged up. Right? My controller charges up. Right? Controller charges up. It. One button of it. My button's broke. The button that goes down has a mind of its own, so I gotta control it with this right here. It's a device for the thing here. See? If I get it going. See how I'm controlling it. Controlling it with this right here. I get out like that. There you go. So I control it like that. See this game right here. I can get to it. Or that game there. It's loading up. Make sure it's on mute. So copyright infringement. It's the sound. So this is for the PlayStation. You know what I'm saying? I'm controlling it with that controller there. See? See? I've been playing about a week. This game about a week. And apparently this button has a mind. And this controller has a mind of its own. And all the PS4 controllers are sold out on Walmart all of a sudden. So, not only that, when I downloaded this game, it was free. And lo and behold, it was a demo. So I bought the game, right? I bought the game. And then the issues with the game, because the controller has a mind of its own, right? Putting two together, right? Anyway, so I bought the game, got my character, built him up to level 50, right? Got him to level 50. And then all of a sudden, my PS4 controller has an issue with it has a mind of its own. So I control it with this controller here. So I can't really like be ranked up and give it all I got on this game. So yeah, so once we hit the X button there. And have the X button here. I gotta break out the controller for it. Right here in the controller. The PS4 controller. I got it linked up. See, I got it linked up to like to control to that. The power source box there. The power source box there. Well, I'm gonna hit the X button here. Hit the X button. It won't work. See, battery low and such. See it charging up. Battery low. And those apples. Saw it charging up. Right. And the controller is messed up. So there you have it. I can't log on. Look at my character. Now it's loading. Now it's loading up. Now loading up. My character there. That's a mind of its own. You It's a group of developers, PlayStation developers, messing with your gaming issues. You know, I put the wire off, right? Yeah, it doesn't work like that. Can't get it working. So you buy the game, right? You buy the game. You have issues with your controller. Like, I've been trying to post up on, you know. Right. Trying to post up things. Oh. Had to reset my PlayStation 4 because of issues with the controller. Right. 4 o'clock in the morning. Right. Now, we're up and running and such. Somehow, controllers, all the controllers on the Walmart place are all sold out, right? Out of stock. All Xbox ones too, right? PS4 controllers, right? Right. They're all sold out. Here, see? Here, we're gonna look at a controller here for like PlayStation 4. I can find it. Yeah, these PlayStation 4 controllers here. Sold out. Out of stock. Next one. Out of stock. The other one. Below. Out of stock. Right? This is for the. It's for like, you know. For gaming, the category. Shopping at Walmart. All because I played a free game. It's a free game. You know, you go on the free games and then you download a game and lo and behold, it's free for like 14 or it's free for like 10 days, right? The game is free for 10 days. So you had this game here for the PS4. It's free for 10 days and you emotional investment in your character, right? Emotional investment in your character. So you had to buy the game, right? So you had an ordeal of buying the game and then you get issues with your controller and I've been saving my experiences with Black Desert Online on YouTube. So there you have it. And then the other game I had on PS4, and I didn't even want this PS4. I was so happy being on a computer, right? Playing my computer games, right? Right. My dad from Ecuador, South America, introduced me to this PlayStation 4 thing, right? So anyway, I've been having issues with this video game on my PlayStation. And then, you know, yeah. There you have it. There's a time there, the time there. They clog up your email address with the you know, for a search, right? See, to find older messages, and the last message was the 26th of last month, last year. So, but I've been having some messages like, you know, like, don't do a search here. This is the junk mail. So, I got a letter from the FBI, right? Oh, FBI, fool. No, FBI for FBI, FBI. But from the FBI, the search right there. Well, I had an email from the FBI people talking about, you know, I got money and they want to know who I am and where I live. I said, "And that aren't you the FBI? Don't you know where I live at? You know, believe me." So that's this game I got. So then I bought this game, right? Black Desert, right? Where's it at? There it is. I bought it for the Steam thing, right? The cure for the computer. And yeah, some issues. And that's my PS4 guy there. Issues with the PS4 controller. Now I know why I'm having issues with my controller, because they're all sold out on Walmart, right? Now those apples in Nashville, right? Video game don't work. All the PS4 controllers are all sold out. How? And then, that's my man. That's my name. So that's my birthright name. So I could take, courthouse, right? And you see, I got my keyboards here. I'm not with a music label. I don't want to be with a music label. And then, that's my band. I'm not obligated with their agenda, with their music and such. Here's my books I'll be reading and such on my deathbed. I say that my deathbed, my homies right there, and a book, college edition. But yeah. There's an actor cologne there. All the actors be wearing this. That wasn't my cologne back in the day. Mine was the obsession at the BX on the base. I'd be bumping like Ice T and the soldiers on England Air Force Base. Like, what you listening to, bro? It's in the radio. They like that song. Ice T. I didn't know he's in the army until recently. Ice T. Is that good? It'll be your last, right? Run till last. No, right? This is from the 70s. It's right here. It's from the 70s. Like it's Matchbox or something. It's 1927 automobile, but it's made in the 70s. Yeah. So you have it. Yeah. I go through some things here. That was a gift. The little coin thing was a gift from my mom's friend. Her boyfriend works with people. Imagine this wrap here. While y'all struggling, putting frosting on a Pop-Tart, I'm flossing in a push to start. Whip. Yeah. So, we'll equip. I don't feel like rapping, but it's 4 o'clock in the morning though. So while you struggling and putting frosting on a Pop-Tart, I'm flossing in a push to start. Whip, yeah, I'm milk a strip, yeah. Right, so that's a good, it's a good freestyle right there. You can keep it, right? Yep. No, that's about it. That's my character there. I changed my. When you struggling putting frosting on a Pop-Tart, I'm flossing in the push to start. Whip on Miracle Strip. Yeah. Ooh. So I can rap for now. So it's like 4 o'clock in the morning. But yeah. I'll call, give it a give it a give it a yeah. Ooh.